would have been quite pleased about, really, that the university is taking time to recognize his accomplishments, and having the college football people here, Hall of Fame people here, that's the pinnacle.
It's all of those things you talk about before you go to sleep at night, you know, with all of your dreams and all of your visions, and to see them all come true, there is nothing greater than that.
Well, we celebrate him all the time, so it's, you know, it's kind of a continuation of our esteem for him, our love for him, how much we miss him.
Sandy was the first Black All-American. And the first thing he said to me as I getting off the airplane, he said, "Do you want to go to the Rose Bowl?" And I go, "What?" Yeah, I went like, "Yeah, I want to go to the Rose Bowl." So, all right, then. Now we on the right track.
I think he really, really appreciated it. He really, he's proud to turn. He's proud to standing up in his grave right now. And I appreciate it, too.